Sebenarnya Haizira akan hisap sukama 220388. First view that come out from my slide is a journey of a thousand miles begins with one step. This idiom or proverb I left and reserve for you to think. What's the relationship with my next free talk? Okay, next slide please. Dumping. The reason I'm choosing dumping because dumping is the, for me, the main reason that causes many pollution, many destruction to the our ocean. So dumping can be dumping from nutrient pollution, which is agriculture, dumping plastic, dumping from industrial, dumping such, and also from World War II, they are dumping their ship and equipment also that a long time ago. So dumping just starting from a long time ago until nowadays. Of course, we are no dumping is not a good thing, but did we really aware that that's a good thing? So, next, dumping. That I'm focusing here is dumping on great, that's giving name, Great Pacific Ocean, North Atlantic. Dumping. Oh, not. Sorry.
Watch it.
From here, we can know that the whales are not from the seabed ocean. They are of course from the deep ocean. So how come? How come there's a lot of plastic turns out in turn from the whale? Of course, because at the high sea, there's not owned by anyone. We are all known by uncles that high sea not owned by anyone. So yeah, turns out of course, yes, has implementation about the dumping, but still, people, as you want, just throw out anything they want at there. It's at the North Atlantic, North Pacific. It's just starting from a simple step, from us. Maybe one day we will come a leader that we already put inside ourselves. But dumping is not a good thing. All we know, dumping is not easily come to the ocean, of course, but it's a bit from starting from the simple step. From us not throwing and allocating our source of waste properly. Of course, at least we have done our part. And then the process, manage the dumping, of course, it was their part, but maybe they someday will become us too if we are awareness, and then the collaboration will become a process that avoids dumping. Next. Here, the ocean. How to go there? We of course need a lot of expense, accommodation. So here, at least they can do to prevent the dump, not prevent, but dumping already happened there, and clean up the ocean. Of course, need a lot of money, but that's our ocean. So we love our ocean. We need to do something for our ocean. Imagine, between 5 meters deep down, the dumping was there. It's a high value, and then from 1975, starting from that year, tenfold dumping were increased by year by decade. Can you imagine how many those dumping there? Even though we are not, of course, I don't throw at the ocean, but how come you go there? Of course, it was mind blowing in our mind. So, as again, I beg, so from our simple step can change the world. Simple step can bring a big change. So here, how we try to clean up the ocean. Next slide. See, can you imagine the surface? The surface are oxygen cannot interface. The ocean. ocean does a bigger surface, of course. You cannot, oxygen cannot interfere and disturb ecosystem. Ecosystem down there for the marine life, a big ecosystem. And then, next. This one. Five accumulation divers were doing to accumulate their dump to clean up. And it also involved the with grasshopper effect. The wine accumulate their waste dumping at the deep ocean. So from this, the implementation of accumulation, the dumping were doing to, at least you can do this to improve, to clean up our ocean. So, I've come up to the end. Did you remember the first proverb that I listed for you guys? Yes.
Yes.
Okay, then can someone listen?
A mile of journey is start with a simple one step.
Yes. Simple one step. Of course, I want to stick here. Simple one step from first. Because the next day, we do not know who are we. Even all of us in Earth play their role to protect our ocean, our world. From the marine life and also from the whole world. So, can you get what the first step mind blowing in your mind, what you can do for us? Yes. Yes, stop littering. Simple step. This is simple step. So, I think I'm come up to the conclusion. Don't wait others to make a change to our world for a better world and ocean for us. Thank you for your attention.
Or maybe they have a big picture and then they try to add on, so when it goes to the plastic picture.
cycling really helps.
Yes, because into cycle you are not throwing to the end process. You take it back. So you rest the waste of the
but we recycle it and we produce a new plastic, right?
Yes.